with another video, and as you can tell by the title, it is my 2020 dorm shopping haul. This was highly requested, and you know I'm always excited to move into my dorm and show you guys what is to be expected for my dorm tour, because you know every year I don't think I can outdo myself and then I do it again. So I'm just super excited to show you all what I have, tell you some of my favorite places I like to go, some online places, and just kind of give y'all a little insight on where I get my ideas from and how I decorate my room every year. So let's hop right on into the video. So I always like to start with my comforter because I don't really like to decide decorations and everything until I have a comforter picked out, because my thing is that if I'm gonna have a vision, since the biggest part and the highlight of the room is the bed and my headboard, I always wanna make sure that everything flows from there. So this year, let me show you. So this year, I decided to go with the all white because I really liked how the pink and gold look together. And I just feel like if I went with the all white, that kind of gives it a mature room, because I'm going into my senior year of college and I just have a lot of, you know, growth that I've definitely shown with my decor, and I want that to show in my room, especially with my grown up age and kind of giving it an adult feel. So I went with the all white. I got this from Amazon. I know you all like for me to drop the link, so I'll make sure in the description box I'll give y'all all that info, but I decided to go with all white. And this is the look I have, because with white, I feel like you do so much. At first, I used to be kind of nervous to do white because I wear makeup and I'm always like ripping and running and touching things. But I feel like as long as I, you know, wash it often and just kind of, you know, be careful, I think it can be manageable. So I will let you guys know how that goes, but I know it'll definitely look very nice and elegant with that kind of still modern look that I like to go for. So that's the comforter I have, and it's an all-in-one. So I get the comforter, the bed skirt, bed sheet, all that, and I'm really excited for that because I really think that's gonna highlight my room, like, for sure. So that's the comforter, and a lot of my stuff is in the storage unit, especially decor from last year. So I don't get to show you all everything, but I definitely get to show you all the new stuff. And I know y'all like that, but when everything is pieced together, I know y'all will be excited to see all of that. So let me just get into the other things. So in my room, the colors I'm doing this year is pink, white, and gold. And I really want to highlight the white and then make the splashes of color the pink and gold. I think that's going to look beautiful once it's all together. So I went with this picture frame. I got it from At Home. I got both of these from At Home. My favorite places are Ross, At Home, Amazon, and I dip and dab in a lot of other places like Wayfair and stuff like that, but I like to get more bang for my buck, so I always catch the sales for Ross and At Home. So I got this at Home. I think it's really cute. I'm always into Chanel, like, you know, name brand type of like decor. So I definitely really had to hop on this when I saw it. I really thought it was cute. And yeah, so that's this. It was only $12.99, told you great price for everything. And I saved up a lot so that I could get a lot of things for my dorm, especially since I knew I wanted to do new decor. So that's what I decided to do. And I have this because, like I said, I really wanted to highlight more of the white. So with this picture frame and this quote, it kind of gives me a heads up every morning when I see it. It's going to be, it says, no matter how you feel, get up, dress up, show up, and never give up. I know, as some of you all might can tell, even though I don't say it all the time, when I haven't uploaded a little bit, somebody DM me and check on me, because honestly, I'm probably like going crazy. Like, no joke. Literally, sometimes I just like hide myself and I don't want to get up and don't want to do anything. So I feel like this quote is a really good reminder, especially with the stress that comes with college that a lot of people don't talk about. Sometimes you need a reminder. So that's that. I really like this cute pillow I just got. It was at Target. I saw it was on sale, but let me tell y'all, Target, it overprices sometimes, so I don't always get myself from Target, but I got this because it was on sale. And here's the front with the little ears. My mom thinks it's weird that it has the ears, but I think it's cute. But she was like, flip it on the other side because it's weird. But this is cute. I think with the all white and everything else and having the pillows like this blush pink that I'm going with, I really think that's gonna look super cute. So there's that. So here's Thumbtacks. My mom got me this huge case because even though I use 3M strips and some tape, I do still use Thumbtacks for little stuff like little picture frames and knickknacks that I like to hold up just to give it that extra sturdiness, because we're allowed to use Thumbtacks and 3M strips. Now don't go nailing stuff in the wall because they're gonna be quick to give you a fine when it's time to move out and you don't want that. So I have these that I keep with me. So these help a lot. Here's some little knickknacks. I don't know if I want this to go on my white dresser. If you haven't seen my other dorm tour, I keep that in my headboard. I really want to highlight this, but I don't know for sure where I want to go, but when in doubt, it'll probably go in the living room. And here's the tape. My dad found a new type of grip tape, and I'm gonna give you the link for that. I'm gonna give a review on it and kind of let you all know the, you know, expectation with this and how well, but it's supposed to like hold your phone and everything. I'll give highlight on it another time, but this is supposed to be better than 3M strips and it's double-sided. So I'll let y'all know how that goes, but y'all see the process when I'm moving and all that other stuff of how everything's gonna go. So I will keep you updated on these, but hopefully it's a great turnout, it doesn't rip off paint. Here are just some hooks and more tape because it's better to be safe than sorry. So when in doubt, we just kind of go with the regular Scotch 3M and that good stuff. So that's just what these are. And this, so this is like a storage bin, especially with the pandemic and everything's mostly gonna be online. I really like the idea of having this like hang up on my wall above my desk, and supposed to have like all my folders for every class, because I just don't want to get, you know, cluttered, because last semester with the pandemic and we didn't get to go back to school, I was really like not prepared, didn't know what to expect, didn't know this transition, but I'm very better prepared now. So I think that having the folders in this will really help, and I think it'll still be a cute touch to pop with my room decor. I got this from Target and I don't remember the price. I don't see it on here, but if I find out, I will let you know. And I got this from Ross. Again, I really like, you know, the gold feel, but it has more of the black and gold. So my living room, I'm actually gonna do black, white, and gold because I really wanna highlight and put more effort in my living room this year. So I'm gonna put this in here. I think this is super cute, having a mirror, kind of just get to walk by it and stuff. So I think that'll be cool. And I already have my lampshade in my storage unit, so like I said, you don't get to see everything, but you get to see my new stuff. I already have a gold lamp, old lamp, and I wanted to, the other one with all the moves, I've kept it for like 3 years. I just wanted to get rid of the lampshade and give it a new feel and not dent it up. So I went with this one because, like I said, I wanted to highlight white and just a splash of pink and gold. I got this from At Home, and it's just gonna add a little extra feel on my desk. That's what I'm going for, and I'm really excited for that. So that's the lamp shade. I have found this curtain rod at the house because I'm not sure if my other one is in my storage unit, but I always use 3M strips and hooks to hang it up like this. But it's the same one I always keep when I do gold in any of my rooms. So y'all will see it, like I said, with the process and everything after that. So here's this. Now, being honest, this one and this one are really like my favorite pictures I've gotten this year, because I just think these are so cute and like elegant and just kind of like, you know, just like reminding yourself, you know, hey beautiful, hey gorgeous, waking up. I'm really big on like waking up with affirmations and kind of just letting yourself know that regardless of what's going on or any heartbreak or anything, you know, just keep moving forward, look in the mirror, know that you're beautiful and everything will be okay. It's easier said than done, I can attest to that, but it definitely helps when you have reminders just around your place, because your dorm is gonna be your sanctuary for a whole semester, so it should feel like your home away from home, because if it doesn't, you're gonna go crazy. Trust me, I have done it before, I'm not gonna lie, but that's why I'm better prepared, and I'm telling you, this helps. Take my advice, you know, Tiana told you, so yeah. So now, okay, one more thing before I get to the bathroom stuff. Well, two more things, and then I'll show you the other stuff. So, I got this from At Home. I really think it's cute, and I really think it really goes with the look of like highlighting the white and the gold. I really think that's really cool. So I got it. I don't really have a vision for it yet, how we're gonna set up, where I'm gonna put it. But like I said, y'all are gonna see the whole process and what I decide to do with it later. But this is like super cute. I got this at home. I don't remember how much it cost, but like I said, I don't really like to spend more than $50. Sometimes 50 is even a push, but for decor, I really like to get more bang for my buck, catch sales. If I can't catch a sale, I catch Amazon because they're gonna give you a better price. But here's this. I have a shelf, if you all seen, but I have to take this back because they're too large, but I really think this is super cute to go with my white shelf that I put my TV on. It's the little pocket shelf things, and it's a little storage bin. I got the wrong size, so I have to exchange it, but I really think this is super cute, and I really love this like polka dot thing. I think that definitely will add a splash of color. Like I said, to the all white, I really like this idea. So I thought this was cute. Once I get the right size, it's gonna look even cuter in my room, because my old ones, with the moves that I've done so much with, it kind of got like a little dingy, and it's like I could clean it, but they're only like $5.99. So I'm just I'd rather just go buy it for just the sake of time. So I'd rather do that, but definitely got that. I'll put up a picture, but I got this computer deck mat on Amazon. It's so cute, and it's pink, and it's like a jumbo like mouse pad, supposed to like help with computer grip and all that. So I'll show you guys that once it's like set together, and I'll put up a picture as I'm talking on the video. But this is, I think, going to be really helpful, and it's going to add to my decor look. I'm really excited, and I went with this. I think this will be cool. I don't know exactly where I want to put it, and like I said, when in doubt, since it's gold, I'm going to put it in my living room. But I think I want it in my room, and I bought like some little knickknacks to go on like the shelving and stuff, but I don't really know what I want to do with it. But I got it for Ross at a really good price. It was only $19.99. I feel like that's a good price, and I don't even know if I paid that much, because sometimes they take off extra money when you get to the register. But I thought this was really cool, a great idea, and like I said, when in doubt, it's gonna go in the living room and just add an extra piece of decor that I'm excited for. So that's this. And here's like the knickknack I told you. It's super cute to go with this. Like, it'll look like this, and then you can just kind of put stuff here or down here, like put some letters. It'll look better, like I said, once it's all together. But that's kind of the vision you go for when you have this either hanging up or on like a piece of furniture. So that's how that'll look. Bathroom stuff, let me show you. So of course I have to get every year, you know, a shower curtain liner, because it's like, why recycle it through a move? Like, please, I'm begging you. For cleanliness, especially with the bacteria in this pandemic, you just gotta stay on top of stuff. So I just went ahead and bought a brand new shower curtain liner and a new shower curtain, because obviously I just like to be different. But I got this. And here's my shower curtain. I hate that there's not a picture on the front. You can't really see, but like I said, but I'll put a picture as I'm talking you through the video so you can see it. But it's really cool, and it's cute. It's giving me, like I said, that adult feel that I'm going for. And in my bathroom this year, I'm going, I believe, pink, white, and gray, and like silver. So I'm excited for y'all to see that once it comes together. But this is the new shower curtain. Yeah, it is, because I got my mat. So I have this paper towel holder, because not only does it highlight in my room, but it's very helpful and useful to use, and just gives that elegant feel when you walk in, just being clean and uptight and put together. So I think that's really cool. I got this from Ross for $9.99. I told you my favorite places are Ross, At Home, Target, all those bargain places. So got that there. And I got a new soap dispenser because I messed up my last one, and it was a good price. I think it was only $5 at Target. Don't quote me on it though, because Target, like I said, that's like the last resort, because their prices are gonna be higher than Ross and stuff, but it's still very cute, elegant looking, and it looks so great all together. And this year I got new mats. These were on sale at Target for only, let me see, I think they're normally like $20. It was on sale for $5. So I was like, oh, I'm hopping on it. And it's super soft and comfortable. I have two because I want one for my shower and for in front of the sink. I like to have my feet soft because I like to walk around barefoot sometimes. And you know, when you like brush your teeth and stuff, you don't want to be like your feet sticking to the floor. At least I don't like that. When you get to the shower, obviously you want like a shower mat so that it's not soaking up the floor every day. So yeah, that's these. And I have more that's going in my bathroom, but obviously, like I said, I have a lot in the storage unit because I'm going to recycle some stuff from my last dorm, especially since I moved out early at the semester due to the pandemic. So y'all will see that in the process together. But I also have some exciting things with my computer, a new idea I'm about to show you, but it's by my desk so that you can understand what it looks like on a monitor. But I bought a monitor stand from Amazon. I'll put up the picture while I'm talking and all that so you can get a better idea of it. But I am taking my monitor and my MacBook, and I decided to get to put on top of the desk pad. It'll all make sense once you see it together and once I upload the picture, but I want to go ahead and show you guys that because I think that's really cool. But yeah, so that, let me go ahead and show you, and then you'll get a better idea of what I'm talking about. So let me show you. Okay, so this is a little station that my parents set up for me during the pandemic, and I had to come home for school. I got the desk on Amazon because some stuff I don't remember to say that y'all like. So yes, got the little pop-up desk on Amazon. But here's the stuff for my monitor, and here's the monitor desk thing that I was telling you all that I bought. I really think that's a cool investment. I got it from Amazon this school year. A couple weeks ago, actually, it came in the mail, but it pops out like that. And then it goes like this, and then you put your it's comes with a phone stand, and it comes with a little drawer for like pencils, pens, whatever. I think that's very helpful for me to kind of stay on track when it comes to school, being online, so I'm not lazy. But this is a monitor. I also got it on Amazon, and basically it goes on top like this, and then you would put your computer. You would put your computer down here, so it takes up a little bit of space, room on your desk. So it really saves a lot of space. It'll look better once everything is all together, but it seems super helpful, and I can't wait to see how that's gonna go. But I really want to show you all that because I think that was a great investment I got on Amazon. Like I said, I'll drop all the links to the extra stuff that I got, and it'll make more sense once you see everything together. But I really want to highlight that in this video because I thought it was a great idea. So that's that. Well, that concludes today's dorm shopping haul for 2020. I hope you enjoyed this video. I really took a lot of thought and time into this video because I wanted you all to just see kind of the idea I have before I see my dorm, have the vision, and y'all see the process. I really wanted y'all to see kind of what mindset I have when I go shopping for it. So I think that was a great idea, and I hope you all enjoyed it. I'm always excited to show you all my dorm tours and dorm hauls every year. I know I get a lot of requests and questions about it, and I always like to help you all when I can. So this was a great way for me to do so. Hope you enjoyed it. Hope you are looking forward to my next dorm tour, because like I said, every year I thought I can't one-up myself, and then I do. So just stay tuned. That's all I'm gonna say. Okay, just be on the look. Okay, so post notifications on, all that good stuff, whatever you got to do, but you don't want to miss it. Okay, and we're doing a new challenge called PVAMU Cribs, and it's they made this challenge for me, period, because y'all know I'm not new to this, I'm true to this. So just stay tuned. That's all I gotta say. So like, comment, and subscribe. You already know what it is. Tiana Alexis TV. See you soon. Mwah.